It's Go Chinchilla back with another video. And today, of course, we're playing Doping Battles. And the World Tournament starts tomorrow. And so basically, get ready for that. But today, I'm going to be doing a quick awakening of the trunks that I have. I got the 7 of those. The World Tournament is coming, and it'll be here tomorrow. And there's a lot of good prizes. I'll show you guys that tomorrow. Oh my lord. And alright, so here's the trunk that we have now. Alright, so right now this is where the stats are. Tech, Ink, Strength, Type, Attack, and HP up plus 10%. He does supreme damage, and T plus 2 when HP is 50% or above. Alright. Golden Warrior, Messenger from the Future, Super Saiyan, the Vegeta Family, and G-Fighter. Now, we're joking away from them. Yep. Alright. This is a new one. Look at it real quick. Where is it? Super Saiyan Trunks Team Future Carbon Power. Okay. So now he loses his Tech, Ink, and Strength type AP attack plus 25%. And he does supreme damage now, so that's it. And the Tech plus 2500 and T plus 2 at the start of the turn. Before it was just a hill, now it's just, it's happening no matter what. And there's Messenger from the Future, Sail and Hurry, Tech plus 500. Let's see what the runs that really helps you. Prepare for battle. T plus 2. So he's already going on my team. He's going to take the place of this Goku right here. He has a Golden Warrior. Another T plus 1. He's just not a bad card at all. Saturn and Wonder, and that's the evolved character. Alright, now let's go make a team real quick. Alright. Not really that much we have to do with this. And that's really all I had to do. Now this Vegito and Turles, I would love to get some Super Saiyan for them. Like, and the Super Saiyan that can replace them that has to prepare for battle, because this team would be set. I mean, this team is good enough already as it is, so I'm not complaining. But yeah. Yeah. Hold up. But yeah. That's really it for this video. I'll be doing the World Tournament, going over what's going on in the World Tournament tomorrow. Until then, I'll see you guys later. Peace.